soldiers and Nixon's coming. We're finally on our own. This summer I